Hey everyone, thanks so much for tuning in today to our channel dedicated to help educate you on topics of health and wellness. Today I want to talk about my number one tip to help with puffy eyes. Now, we know certain things, reducing salt, improving allergies, sinus congestion, improving hydration, drinking more water, getting more sleep, avoiding fatigue and stress. We know that aging can cause puffy eyes. We know that kidney disease can cause puffy eyes, but I want to talk about my number one tip to help with that. So the reason I chose this based on research, twofold. Number one, you can enjoy it internally and you can see the benefits externally. It's green tea. So green tea has been used by countries and civilizations around the world to help with anti-aging effects because of the powerful antioxidants that's contained in it. And again, what I like about green tea for puffy eyes is you can brew a cup of green tea, 2 tea bags, make it strong, and enjoy the internal benefits of the antioxidants. Green tea contains catechins, epicatechins. These are polyphenols. EGCG is one of the most important ones. They're polyphenols that have powerful antioxidant effects internally. And once you enjoy the green tea internally by supping a cup of the green tea, you can use those 2 tea bags on your eyes. Apply them gently on your eyes. They are astringent. It contains theanine, vitamin C, folic acid, quercetin, beta carotene, caffeine, all of which can reduce the puffiness of those eyes and make you look and feel younger. All you have to do is try this for 7 days. Try it for 7 days, brew a strong cup of green tea, 2 tea bags, enjoy the green tea, and apply those green tea bags to your eyes. Make sure they're cool down so that they're not going to burn you. But they contain antioxidants, polyphenols, and they're astringent with that caffeine can dramatically change how your eyes look. Try it for 7 days. Many of my patients have seen remarkable benefits by not only taking green tea internally, but using it externally to improve how they look and how they feel. So make sure that you check out some of my other videos on anti-aging and skin health. They are complements to this green tea puffy eye video that I'm posting today. Make sure you like the page, share it with your friends, your loved ones, subscribe to notifications. We post several times each and every week, again, to educate you on your health and wellness. I believe in the original meaning of the word doctor, docere, which means teacher. So it's my task to educate you on ways to improve your health, wellness, how you look, and how you feel. So green tea internally, apply those tea bags, make sure they're cool to the eyes, and you will see remarkable effects. Thanks so much for tuning in. We'll see you next time. My name is Dr. Ryan Shelton.